technology can play a much bigger role in years to come, because I think we are highly dependent on a lot of data which is coming manually, which is not integrated. There's so many touch points where technology is not talking to each other. So today I have my salespeople go to different retail shops across the cities, right? And right now the only, assume I don't have any technology, right? So I have to rely on their intelligence, know-how to tell us what is working, what is not working. And if I want to launch a new product, how do I do it, right? I won't have any data to start from, right? But just by using technology now, we can first obviously have data of the products which we are running. At the same time, when they go to a shop, they can quickly do a tick mark that this product is also selling the product which you're planning to launch in future. So by the time my new product is out, I would know these are the 1,000 shops I need to go on day one because that product has already been selling. But even from a best retailer in the country, getting data is very difficult because not systems are not talking to each other, using an old technology, which is a problem everywhere. Only way it is helping us right now is, because my sales guys are going to every retail shop, right? I'm able to capture data about that retail shop, right? Is that shop in my A+ category, A category, B category, C category, what category it lies, what is the sales expectation from a shop, right? For all the time which we've been using Bizom, I would say, I think the first focus which we have internally put in is improving the efficiency, right? Yes, data analytics, all this reporting, everything helps. But I think the biggest point is improving the efficiency of the people who are working for us, which was not tracked, monitored, structured before. So now I know, I have a target for this guy to go to 30 shops in this city on this day. So I'm able to track whether he went to those 30 shops or not. Earlier, it was very difficult to do it on a WhatsApp or a thing. And, imagine a manager checking 10 guys below him that he actually, each of them went to 30 shops, right? It's next to impossible for them to do it. But now they have a checking at that location, at the shop. We just need to do a simple report by our team that's saying, these are the shops he actually went and checked in, right? Kind of stuff. With Bizom, I think they've understood the model. They're capturing information at all the right points. I think making sense of the data is also something which is happening. If you need new reports, it gets done by Bizom. So I think that's not the challenge. I think the challenge is just to keep enabling capturing of information in the most smartest way, getting AI into the whole thing of capturing that information very well.